cuff is on. Turn the unit on. And it doesn't release the air. What's coming down, but that's only because it's leaking. Let's try it again. Very still. It'll probably come up with error 2.